That was the answer. That was the fucking answer. I am so sorry. I should have said I'm welcome back a little while ago. I fart. I had my microphone still muted. Yeah, I'm like, I figured out that your character could say things like "here, boy" and shit. I'm like, wait, what? Maybe I should just, like, can I control the dogs? And I had myself muted the entire time. And totally stupid. Hey, Oreo, how you doing, girl? Love you. Most slaves learn to obey orders the hard way. So when a slave yells freeze... Alright, we have a bunch of things that we can do. You guys quickly turn around and jump up. Without there being any casualties. Alright, I think we got it all. And I'll just try to kill myself.
Hey, chum. Hello. Follow me. Follow me.
Okay. Rest of you guys, come
follow
on.
Follow me.
Okay.
Can you guys not go under this? Yes, you can.
Follow me. Not a clue.
There, I think I got them all.
Hey, chum.
Hello.
Howdy.
Now we're full power. Three more charges.
Now what?
And yes, I'm back. I'm a total idiot. How do we chant without using our power? Power is good and all, but it's gonna hurt me in the long run for this part. Why the hell did I fix it? Okay. As long as I don't get any more kills, I'll be happy. And I'm actually being careful with my shots. And I was like, yep, no stray bullets. Fuck. Fuck. There, they're all alive because of me.
Everybody, follow me. Okay. Follow you. Hello. Follow me. Okay.
50 more, we got it, baby. 50 more, it's a good ending for an idiot like me. Well, good-ish ending. Probably gonna need more grenades before we leave. And she probably pulled this lever, whatever it does. What are you doing, Oreo? You evil, evil lady. We love you, but you're evil. You don't stick nuts in a Nero squirrel's mouth and then just call them nuts. You know that, right? What? Oh, god damn it. You're evil. Area. Kind of like every time I see a new room, I'm like, what type of hell are you putting me through now? Everything you do in this hallway is like, nope. Chat with these bombs.
little switch out of the box.
Can they shoot the bombs? Because that would be wonderful, thank God. So we get them freed. That was probably cheating, but we did it. Just snuck them out of there like, yeah. Falling damage too. How was I supposed to get by this guy in the first place? Just sneak up. Probably tricking him to look away then. My new slaves to obey the order. The more Duncan instructs, the more opportunities you'll have to unleash rituals from those powers.
Hold it right there!
The meat chasm does nothing!
Meat chasm.
He might be too far away. The one that needs to get rid of the boomers.
I obviously want you to grab, yeah. And now we can do this. There are 14 people on this floor. How wonderful is that? And they are everywhere, spread out in every way possible. Look, dude, you just killed off your old friend. So. Next. Just got him a duck and killed. Sorry, Abe. Yeah, it really is a patience game. See if we can kill ourselves. Hello and welcome to Meat Mountain. Ah, I fucked myself there. I love the fact that after they kill you, they honestly start cleaning it up. cute little puzzle here. Is there a way to get them, lure them out of that little corner there? Oh, I get it. That's to get rid of the dumbass up there. That works just as good. Really does. Oh, I can just do it manually. Yeah, your voice. And go all the way back to the beginning. Actually, very nice. Not as dumb as I thought they were. And then I used this to free the rest of them. Jesus Christ, why didn't I think of this earlier? Yeah, the fact that I'm actually figuring things out now, it's like, oh, yeah, baby. Come on, you guys.
Everywhere. Yeah.
Hello, hello, hello.
Oh, you cute meduckins are getting the fuck out of here. Go. Just get the fuck. Go, go, go. Freedom for all the non-calamari.
Everybody.
Oh, hi.
Follow me.
Okay.
Seriously, these guys look like non-calamari ripoffs. They're cuter. How am I going to get these guys all on one platform?
Wait.
Okay.
Okay, they're actually smart enough to realize this is a level.
I'm free.
Thank God. Ow. You can quit tap R1 and drop it. Oh, these are bottle caps. Those are not bottle caps! That's a bomb! That is absolutely a bomb! Only a few Madokin left, not many remain. Thank you.
area. Four. Towards the heavily guarded power generator, Abe must go. If he shuts it down, it'll be quite the show. Why are we rhyming all the time? Slaves learn to obey the orders the hard way, so that when a slave says he'll freeze. There are 20 here. More or less, this Gulag 4. Zulag. I love that dialogue every once in a while. What are you looking at posting? How the fuck are you weak still? I'm going the other way first. So you can hold the trigger for a long, pretty long time.
Okay.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's going to get me in there to get there. Chance suppressors are hard on disobedience, but they're not hard enough.
Job sucks.
Bye.
Everybody, follow me.
Okay.
Here, you were just being on the dice. Don't worry about it. You stay there.
Okay.
Can slaves not use this? I just love the cartoony sound effect of them just smashing through the wall like that. Oh, I can go down with this guy. And we just fucked up. Sucker.
tell him to get down. I'm done with it. Alright, this entire level is just using squigs. Uh-oh. Going to need a dog for that one. Does anyone see this guy spinning around there? Because that's great. Gotta figure out how to get that little bit back. Well, that didn't work. Okay. I was afraid it was a fatal fall, okay? Come on.
Everybody,
how's
it going? Hello.
Hey, Tom. Oh, hello. Hey. Follow me. Okay. Uh-oh.
I
can make sure all of you guys at least survive. Care of you soon enough. Oh my god, how many more of them are you? Take some boom. Yes. Yes, sir.
Holy. Follow me.
I'm coming.
Wait here. Okay.
Go away. Go. Scrap. Beat it. They don't care about you anymore.
Free.
Love you, Skunkers. Have a great, great night. We love you. Motherfucker! I should probably just destroy these things while I can. Well, shit.
Everyone,
hi.
Follow me.
Okay.
Follow me.
You too.
Okay. How's it going?
Yeah. Okay.
So if they've been slaves their entire life, how exactly do they can understand freedom? I mean, I understand that freedom's thing that everyone understands, but what do you do with your life when you've never been trained to do anything besides cook and clean and, oh wow, that almost sounds like... Thank you. I'll take some boom, please. Hungry socks will bite the hand that feeds them, so you better be sure. Oh my god. I actually have to catch you back there. Feel bad about that. Six may be short-sighted and short on brain cells, but they notice some suspicious behavior when they see it. Oh, well, kind of their whole reticle. Is there a badger I missed and just got killed by accident? Because I can see that. Happening. can be triggered for a long time, but the sooner or later they'll have to back up to adjust their aim. And just how the fuck am I supposed to get through there? Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. That clears up the right above me. Or not. Now I'm close. I am using my big old green matter now. Yes. What? It is officially big brain time. Touch the boom. Thank you. Boom is good for you. Did I just find a secret? Yes, I did.
Hey there.
this over there? Nope. That worked. Yeah, and I'm cheating. I'm just too impatient to do these correctly, which is stop and go for gameplay. It's like, oh, stop, they see you. Oop, don't stop again, they see you. Six can hold the trigger. Okay, we know this. We know this. Down the other. Oh, wow, a lot of dogs. Stop spawning dogs! Stop? I saw the short secret here.
Everybody, follow me.
That is always good for a laugh and quite fun.
Well,
Poor dogs. I'm just gonna make them run into the wall like an idiot. Running current? What is that? Much better. No more dogs to contend with. And just a few more bookings to save. I think we can figure out where the hell they're heading. Shit. Did I fuck up? Builds a choppy thingy like this. Oh shit.
Right.
don't have time. Did I hit the ceiling on that one? Take me the fuck out of here. Thank you. Go local. We're just finishing this off now. I wonder what happens from now on.
Dawkins, but who's gonna rescue me? Cause here I am.
Alright, boss.
Face to face with Mother, the Gluckin.
Your toes! Go up.
Want me to go back and get the good ending? Yeah, but that can pop. We were three away from the good ending! And I was trying my best in that final area, and you saw it. I was like, that one room would have set. Yeah. But now I can play through the game by myself and know that I know, yeah. Now that I know how to play it. You guys want to see the sequel?
I'll pay for what I've done, but now the night has just begun. I was born
or no.
To love you. The darkness closes in. You touch my.
So, yeah, like, oh, wow, yeah. Zulog 1 only did 15% off. Jesus Christ. Like, I can go back and do that all the way through, but screw it, we're done. Have a wonderful night, people. I hope you guys enjoyed the show. And as always, if you enjoyed the show and feel worth the donation of my time presenting it to you, just go in the video, click the donate button, leave whatever the hell you think I'm worth.